Across the Northwest, a former Seattle area school bus driver blames too much caffeine for groping multiple teens and women. Three teenage girls and two women say Kenneth Sands groped them at a high school volleyball game last fall. Sands says he has bipolar disorder and the caffeine, quote, made him act out of character. Sands was at the game when the incident happened as a spectator, but was not a bus driver at the time. A court sentenced him to 5 months in prison.